some problems. We are given here some problems. Okay, you know that in mass spectrometry what we do, we are taking a one compounds which is organic one, and after that we are bombarding it, bombarding the electron beam on that compound, and we get the m by e values. That means fragmented ion mix. Okay, whatever the ion mix, you know the ions. There is the parent ion, fragmented ion, that is daughter ions, again isotopic ion, again there is the metastable ions. Okay, so such ions we are getting here. So we are checking the which ion is most stable or m by e value is most stable. That means it gives the abundant peak. You know that the whatever the ion, that means cation, you know that here we are taking a cation as a countered ion here. So cation must be stable. Okay, you know that in allylic system cation most stable. More than that, it's aromatic system or benzylic system, since there is the conjugation is there. So allylic is more stable than the tertiary one. Tertiary is more stable than secondary cation. Secondary cation is more stable than primary one, and primary cation is more stable than CST. Okay, so we are solving here the example first. Okay, as whatever the ion is obtained, according to it we are getting the intense peak of that ion. That is any compounds or any m by e value we are obtaining here. So firstly we are solving the problems. When there is writing and no name, an means alkane and no name, that is as you know the alkane series, methane, ethane, propane, butane. Okay, so its no name means 9 carbon atom is there. Okay, so I am writing here 9 carbon atom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now write down the CH3, CH2, 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 CH3. You know the valence of carbon, it's a 4. According to it, I am writing the hydrogen. Okay, see, last carbon atom having 3 hydrogen, since it is attached to one carbon atom and 3 hydrogen atom. Okay, so valence is completed here, and in between this carbon, there is this carbon is attached to 2 hydrogen and 2 carbon atom. So its valence again complete. So it's, you know that the structure, how we write the structure of the compound. Okay, now we are solving the problem. We are given here m by e value. Firstly, what we do? Firstly, we are injecting the compound in the mass spectrometer. After that we are bombarding the electron on it, and we are getting the molecular ion. So I am writing directly right here the molecular ion. It's a molecular ion. Okay, as you solve the problems, you write this structure. After that draw the electron, and after that draw this molecular ion. I am not writing here again and again. So as this is, we are getting after a fragmentation this m by e value. It's m by e value. If we are counting, you know the molecular mass of carbon, it's a 12, and there is 9 carbon atoms. So 12 into 9 is 108. Okay, and how many hydrogen is there? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, so 20, that is we are getting here 1, 2, 8. Okay, so there is the value 1, 2, 8. Okay, so we are getting here one peak, which is of the molecular ion. Okay, now we want here 71, 57, 43. Okay, so here how we are fragmenting this molecule? There are number of ways we can fragment this molecule, but it is easy to firstly see this value. As you are doing number of example, you understand which compound will be taken as a cation. Okay, and which compound taken is, or which fragment will are taken here as a radical. As there is 43, that means when we count in the table of 12, okay, bar, 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 b बार 3 36 दैट मीन 36 ओके 12 3 36 सो मोस्टली दिस पार्ट विल बी मे बी पॉसिबल हियर इट्स वैल्यू इज टाइम रेडिकल विल बी ड्रॉ हियर इट्स वैल्यू इज 43 मे बी ओके आई एम नॉट श्योर बट सो आई एम राइटिंग हियर एज ए ओके अगेन देयर इज व्हाट अ पॉसिबिलिटी हियर बी एज वैल्यू इज इंक्रीजिंग हियर आई एम राइटिंग हियर सी such type of fragmentation is possible and mostly as this is a long chain here mostly what happen the middle part we are cutting here that is fragmented part and one is taken as a cation and one taken is as a radical so firstly we are going through A part okay as I am considering this CH3 CH2 CH2 as a cation That means I am removing this part CH2 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 1 2 3 4 5 6 Okay, I am not writing every carbon atom here. I am directly writing the formula C6 1 2 3 4 5 6 Okay, C6 H 2 plus subtract from the carbon. So this one, okay. So now this is the primary cation, and I am told you primary cation is not stable. Okay. So here the adjacent to it there is the hydrogen. So there is a possibility to go here and formation of this structure that is formation of secondary cation. Okay. So there is the formation of secondary cation and it's stable than the primary one. So M by E value is calculated here, which is secondary cation. Actually, M by E value of both primary and secondary is same, but most stable compound is formed and it be recognized into the mass spectrometry. Okay, so it collected into it. So Rajiv Patil 36 36 plus 3 7. 43. So as we are reading here, M by E value of this cation is 43, and above we have given a 43 value. Okay. So next we are doing here by B path. When we go through B path, we are removing this segment minus 1 2 3 4 5. C5H, so CH3, CH2. One more carbon atom is there. That is, or we can say that one more methyl group is added into this. Okay, so as there is 43, and you know that CH2, that is addition of CH2, 12 and 13, 14. Okay, so we are adding 43 plus 14. We are getting here 57 and we are giving here 57 value. That means it's a this cation. Here also the possibility of primary ion is converted to secondary one. That is shifting of this one hydrogen and this M by E value is 57. Now again we are going through C path minus C4H9. Okay, so it's a CH3, CH2, 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 1, 2, 3. And again one more CH2. Cation. Again, this is a primary, we are writing it as a secondary one. Okay, so M by E value is, as we are counting here, it's a 57 and 14. Is of the CH2 group. So 57 plus 14. 71. So see here, one value is of 71. So it's a this cation. So we are getting these three values and these molecular values. All we are finding these values. Okay, from this we can say that in mass spectrum we are having this fragmented part into the mass spectrum. Okay, so from this we can determine the structure of compound also. Okay, now we will solve here the next problem, which is the branched compound. Values are given 43, 57, 71. Here also there is 43, 57 and 71. So one value is different here, 128 there and here 101. I think it's a molecular ion values. I am counting here as I am writing directly, it's a molecular ion 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, 7 carbon atom, that means 12 into 7. 84. And how many hydrogen is there? 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Something is wrong. Okay, something is wrong in there. I think I am doing a mistake. Okay, so that is 100. It's a molecular ion of MBE that we are giving here. It's of the molecular ion. As there is the 101, okay, 100 is given. 101 is, I think some mistake is there. Now, what happened? 43, that means we are doing, firstly, that is how many carbon atoms is there? 3 carbon atoms must be there. So maybe the possibility is here, that is A. And as there is 4, next one is B. Okay, and we are seeing here or studied the factors which are affected to the fragmentation also. It's a branch structure, and in branch structure there is the one fragmentation or one radical is removed, which is the CH3CH2 radical. Okay, is removed from this, or we can say that side chain, branch chain is also removed from this. So we are fragmented from middle side or according to this MBE value. So check here. First of all, we are going through A. Now there is actually this MBE value is, we are considering it's 100. Now which part is cation we are taking and which part we are taking as a radical firstly. Okay, so one check this. So we are taking this part as a cation, CH3, CH2, CH2 plus. Okay, why we are taking this part is a cation? Since we are want here MBE value is 43. Okay, as we are drawing here CH3, CH2, cation, CH3. That is the secondary carbon cation. And we are recorded here this value for secondary, it's a 43 value. Okay, count is again done here. Manju Pratichit is 33 metric tons, which are major pressure soldier. As one hydrogen is there, so cation is on this one. Again, we want to 57. That means 4 carbon atoms. Bachchu Bhattichit is Bachchu Bhattichit 48 plus how many? There is 9. So as we are going again this fragment A, but now what we do here, we are taking this part, that is left part, as a cation. CH3 cation. Okay, and which part is removed here? This one, CH2 CH3 radical. Okay, this is most important to write the cation and its value, MBE value. Okay, it's a 57. Okay, here again, write whatever the part will be removed. Minus carbon radical, this is. Okay, this part will be removed here. CH3, CH3, CH3. Again, which value we want here? 71. 71 is the value of how many carbon atoms is there then? Near about 5. So, check 5 carbon atoms. 60. So, molecular mass is 60. And hydrogen 9, 10, 11. 11. So, we are getting here 71. Okay, correct one. So, in B part, we are taking here this fragment as cation. And this fragment is removed here, that is ethyl group we are removing here. And we are taking here as a radical. So CH3, CH2, cation. Okay? So see, this is actually, there is no possibility of formation of the secondary carbocation. So it is primary carbocation. Its amide value is 71. Okay, and see this one, this is the tertiary carbocation. And see this one, this is the secondary carbocation. And you know that most stable carbocation is the tertiary one. So this MYE value, which abundant, giving the abundant peak, that is more intensity. Why this MYE value gives the more intensity? Since it's a more stable. Okay, I think you understand. Now we are solving this problem. Actually, it's the most easy one, but as we are going to functional group, then at the time we are using the whatever we are studying the reaction, that is Mac-Laferty rearrangement, hydrogen transfer rearrangement, that comes in that category. Okay, see this reaction. CH2, CH2. See this in this reaction alpha, beta, and gamma. There is a gamma hydrogen, and we are studying this type of reaction. Okay, alkene group having a gamma hydrogen. Okay, hydrogen transfer reaction. There may be the possibility, and this type of questions always ask in exam. Okay, so it's a hydrogen transfer reaction. In this one value is 42. So I think this one is, since there is the 42. Firstly, we are drawing the molecular ion here. Third one. MYE value, get an radical, MYE value we are writing. CH3, CH2, CH2, CH, CH2. So I am writing here such like this compound is like this. CH3, CH2, CH2, CH, double bond, CH2, cation, radical. Okay. So MYE value calculate first. Carbon, how many carbon is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So there is 60 mass number of this carbon. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 hydrogen. So 60, 70. Okay, anyway. It's a 71. 70. And we are giving here value is 68. Okay, and 1 is 42. If we are considering this part, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43. So, 42, 44, and there is the 42, so that is not possible here. So, what happened? We are trying to do the here a reaction. So as we are arranging this compound, CH3, that is CH2H, CH2, this again is CH2, here CH double bond, this CH2. Okay, this is we are placing with cation radical, and now we are shifting this bond here. That is the elimination of ethylene group is taking place. Okay, and we are getting here the cation, that is CH3. Here, there is CH double bond CH2. Okay, this is cation. We are getting this cation. So, what is the MI value of this? Alkalipathic shift is 36 and tin charge 42. So, we are getting here value 42. Okay, in this way, we are obtaining the MI value. Actually, I am writing this value 68. It's a molecular ion and it does not given into the example, but I am writing here. So whatever the value we are getting here, it's a 70. So there is 70. No any possibility is there since we can't remove CH2 from middle side. Okay, as there is 69, so we are removing one hydrogen. Okay, in first time. So there is my mistake. I am writing this N by E value by my side. So this is the about this problems on mass spectrometry. Thank you.